in this world where we are focused on AI, robotics, automation, machine learning, natural language processing, we forget the emotional connection that needs to be made inside of communication in order for us to create those type of experiences that not only consumers want, but more importantly, that we as people want.
I was lucky enough to have a chance to meet up with Travis, the founder and CEO of Emoji while I was at CES. And one of the things that blows my mind every time I get a chance to speak to him is that from an anthropological standpoint, the sheer amount of data that Emoji sits on gives us a chance to look at over a trillion messages and truly understand what people really mean when they engage in conversation.
Emoji's technology is embedded into keyboards and cameras for the purpose of helping you find the perfect sticker content. And we work with apps across categories to help their users have better conversation experiences.
I find most interesting in general that historically we haven't been able to track human conversation. And even in conversation, we lack tonality. It's almost like hieroglyphs. Like, how do you truly understand what that emotion that is underlining that specific emoji that I send really is?
So when you look at the emoji, in context of the words that you're using around them. The emoji provides more meaning to the underlying text, but the text could provide more context to the emoji itself. So once you have enough data, you can examine the real semantic of the emoji itself. And what you find, and not just for one particular geography, globally, certain emoji mean very similar things.
The most amount of human attention is spent inside of messaging. What attracted me to you was the fact that you provided an opportunity for marketers to actually participate in that. I think some of our folks have said this year's messaging will be the most important platform for marketers. But what makes you different, a different sticker or messaging app?
So we focus a lot of time on the science part of our business. How can we understand the conversations that people are having? How do we understand the emotional intent of the users or their goals in general, and for the purpose of surfacing them the right piece of content?
Brands have always had a unique place in culture, but Emoji is the first company that truly allows brands to have their content embedded at the center of conversation.
Our business is failing to figure out, like, if I can break the ice with you faster by using emojis on a dating platform, should brands and companies be using emojis, and will that transform their communication, their ability to connect with consumers in new ways?
You want to break the ice. Icebreakers are ranked in the top two reasons why a person uses stickers on a dating platform. They also use it to flirt. And when there's stickers present in a dating platform, that conversation tends to last three times as long as conversations without stickers.
Emoji is the first company to truly understand the connection between that content, those words, the people, the places, and the time that every single one of those are sent. Not to mention, they have an impressive founder story.
When you're starting, you don't have any of these skills. And so you connect yourself and work with people that you believe have your best intentions in mind. And you have to mentally prepare yourself to push through, because it just creates a whole different paradigm of how you think about it, especially when you're really putting your whole life and yourself out there to make something happen.
So, advice you would give to anybody who's looking to embark on changing their career, like you did, starting a startup, just doing something different?
The biggest piece of advice, don't be afraid to fail. If you're shy of failure and you're not gonna have the stomach to have that happen to you, you probably should think about if that's the right thing you want to do.
Okay, three words, lasting legacy, and that's it. Last question.
The lasting legacy is actually our mission statement, which is enrich conversations everywhere.